Hello guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the following error that happens every time we try to open and log in FLARE3D. This happens because the FLARE3D servers were taken down in 2020, apparently due to the removal of Adobe Flash from the internet, and its relationship with FLARE3D. For those who don't know, FLARE3D is the graphic engine of Wrestling Revolution 3D, therefore it is the only program capable of creating and editing ZF3D format files. Currently it is impossible to log in to FLARE3D, since the program cannot connect to their servers to authenticate the login, but fortunately I found a way to develop a patch that will fix that error, and now I will show you how to install it. The first thing you have to do is go to the link in the description. This link will open my blog, then you have to select the Utilities option and open the FLARE3D login patch tool link clicking in this download button, then download it. Once the file is downloaded, extract it, you have to type the file password found in the description of this video and also on my blog. After extracting the file, you open the folder and right-click on the FLARE3D login patch tool file, then hit the copy option. Then press the Windows key and the R key on your keyboard simultaneously and this window will open. Now type the following text, %appdata, %all this text with no blanks, then press the Enter key and you will see this folder. You have to paste the FLARE3D login patch tool file in this folder, and now open it. Once it is executed, press the Enter key or click on the highlighted option, close the folder and that's all. Now I will open FLARE3D to check that the program can be used without any problem.